finally found a way to make this fan more stable on this mat on the floor, so now I got to show it to you on high speed without worrying about it shaking all over the place. As you can see, it's causing the tissue to flutter. Feeling something up here. And you know, for spin down time, otherwise it does have some disadvantage and that's slightly bent blade. Otherwise it's still a decent performer. So now it's the reverse. Yeah, so the thing down here is really better startup sound.